What do you got? What do you got?
This is 350 ounces right there. And in this one is another 350 ounces.
Yeah! Oh!
We need 3,000 ounces to break even at Mud Mountain. We're at 2,950 ounces. We're 50 ounces short. But we have one more thermos. It's a one-hander. It's not that heavy.
That's 80.
It's gotta be 100.
100 and...
Drop it!
108.45. So for Mud Mountain, we got 3,058 ounces.
Far less than the drill tests indicated, and barely enough to cover the costs.
Parker, you almost made 100 grand on the deal, almost.